Support WrestleTalk!
Give us a subscribe.
We're on our way to 500k
subscribers
day. Hello and welcome to the WrestleTalk news. I'm Ollie Davis, coming to you on Rusev Day. No, don't do the word thing. Rusev Day is currently one of the most overacts in WWE. But despite Shane McMahon duly noting its chance several weeks ago, Rusev hasn't had a featured match on the show since the Royal Rumble. Even on last night's episode, it was Aiden English who got to face Shinsuke Nakamura rather than the Bulgarian George Clooney. So when free agent John Cena turned up on Tuesday nights for the first time since August and was immediately put in the main event, Rusev tweeted, "So Johnny Boy can come out of nowhere and get a match versus AJ for a spot at Fastlane, but I can't even get a match on SmackDown Live. Land of opportunity, my Rusev Day." And Rusev's real life wife Lana backed up her man. Let it be known that Rusev is more over than Nakamura, AJ, Roman Reigns, and Rusev Day deserves to be WWE champion and main eventing WrestleMania. SmackDown Live, if you are the land of the opportunities, then give my husband his rightful opportunity. Or are we selling propaganda again? This is just Rusev's latest disgruntled tweet at SmackDown, after replying to a fan asking about his WrestleMania entrance last weekend. LOL, I need to get booked first, brother. Happy Rusev Day. And Rusev isn't the only guy trying to get a WrestleMania match using social media. John Cena leapfrogged Rusev into the SmackDown main event because he's obsessed with getting his WrestleMania moment. But if he doesn't win the WWE Championship at Fastlane, whoever could he face? Turns out, literally anyone. Former TNA Heavyweight Champion and recent NXT signee EC3 tweeted, "If you don't find a road to WrestleMania, John, you can fight me on NXT TakeOver New Orleans." And wrestling veteran Lance Storm valiantly volunteered himself. "So people don't lose sleep tonight, if Cena runs out of options, I'd be willing to come back and face him at WrestleMania. Hashtag team player." Despite Cena saying a match with The Undertaker can't happen on this week's Raw though, the long reported bout is apparently still the plan according to WrestleVotes. The Undertaker John Cena program has been shifted to SmackDown Live. As it builds, it may lead over to Raw at times, but to be determined. Taker tonight in Los Angeles or 2 weeks in Indianapolis. Don't expect the first time we see Taker again to be next week in Green Bay. The dead man didn't show up on last night's SmackDown, meaning he'll reportedly show up on the 13th of March taping from Indianapolis, which is the first episode after WWE Fastlane. WrestleVotes have been very reliable in the past, breaking the Neville walkout story back in October, but Sports Illustrated's Justin Barrasso claims WWE has another idea for Cena's big WrestleMania moment. Breaking! Per WWE sources, Rey Mysterio is backstage working out details tonight at SmackDown for a match at WrestleMania. The rumored opponent is John Cena. Rey, of course, made a cameo return in January's Royal Rumble match, and he's reportedly been in negotiations for a full-time comeback ever since, which is supposedly why he was backstage at last night's episode of SmackDown. Facing Cena at WrestleMania is a bizarre rumor though, especially considering the Undertaker teases from the last few weeks of Raw. Or maybe Cena is facing Shinsuke Nakamura at WrestleMania. Watch our review of this week's SmackDown to find out why. I've been Ollie Davis, and that was wrestling.